joined the Guard, it was Company E, 1938. We were all men or boys, let's say, from the same neighborhood, same high school. And that was the reason that we had that comradeship between us since we were kids.
Unique in the annals of American military, Company E, 2nd Battalion of the 141st Infantry, was an all-Chicano company, originally part of the Texas National Guard.